body language, what's left of it.
So many people today. You've got a
wingspan. So many people today tell me, break away, and look what happened. That's what happened. Anyway, like I said, body language. And it's my understanding that body language started from silent movies. Yeah. Because they didn't have any dialogue, they would have to say anything with their expressions, their eyes, and a lot of times they would do things that didn't fit there would be sound back then. It wouldn't matter, like a star, you know, or terror, or fear, or, you know, sorrow, and things like that, you see? And a lot of actors didn't make the transition from silent movies to the talkies. And they had a real famous lady that was a silent film star. Why hadn't she made the transition? And she said,
I am your mom.
They didn't have a voice for it. Yeah, but that's another thing. You know, I started at the top, now I'm doing the shoulders, right? Okay, and that means that in some movies, they would go like this without any dialogue, and you know what that means. Yeah. No, you think? So, the arms, okay? People cross their arms. And nobody crosses their arms better than when I was Lucy. Ethel Mertz, remember that? Go. Now, honestly, for real. Yeah. And one time, my sister-in-law made me a call to my brother that was standing in the line of a long line, and he had very impatient, so his stance was feet apart and crossed arms. That was his way of expressing frustration and maybe anger. All right? So, I have my arms crossed. A man never walks down the street with his arms crossed, okay? Please don't. Yeah. A man of any persuasion, okay? Anyway, so, he goes with me on, and then, hands on, I guess. A man usually stands for their, with his hands lower than a lady. I'll demonstrate a more precise version of that later. But I couldn't find any body language from the torso except for one. Did anybody identify this?
YMCA!
Right. Yeah. Just in case you're doing the YMCA in public, the C is always to the left. Just in case you're sitting or standing next to somebody. And you don't want to bump heads. That's what happens, okay? Now, okay, we'll go to we'll sit down for a little while. Okay, this is the man. And I even see this in pictures. It's very handsome, isn't it? Okay? But a man can be seen crossing his legs like a lady usually does, right? Okay? And why do you think that they slap, we do it sometimes? Because it's more comfortable. When we don't have enough booty, it's more comfortable. Yes. Oh, hang on, that could be true. Yeah. What did you say?
What did you say?
I need all the help I can give.
What did you get going on?
What?
You're gonna get a rubber
shot. Ah! Well, I'm saying that then there's three reasons where I thought they were only two. You know what? You know which one was my other one? Squeeze feels so good.
Oh!
Squeeze.
When you cross your leg. Okay?
Alright.
Alright, so. Opposite, okay? Are you ready? And you can look at me. Step out of the dream. You are too wonderful. To me, what you see. Could there be flowers like yours? Could there be fruits like yours? Could there be smiles? Honest and true, you